Uh-oh, Dutch is thinking. This can't be good.
When are you going to remove that chip from your shoulder?
Or maybe you're just staring blankly for effect.
Why are you acting like a fool?
Either way, it ain't getting us nowhere.
I've had enough of this.
Big boss man! Grow up!
Damn, the boss almost knocked me out. It's crazy. So this Indian dude's up to.
What you preparing for?
The greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you simple-minded fool. Bison.
Bison?
Bison. From which you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple a long way off.
Good luck.
You want to come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Mount up then. Let's go.
What?
You know, it was before my time, of course, but my mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. The bison went, my people went. And they were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. There was a lot of respect.
I don't remember much of my childhood, but I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
Well, my father did that too. Let's try over here, to the left.
Bro, right, here's where I'm gonna find this dead Mexican. Look at all them buffalo.
We should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay? Clean as you can.
Okay.
He's done. I got a red hit on him. Buffalo down. Buffalo is down. We got one buffalo down. He's been shot twice with a 30-30 right in the head. He's dead.
Well done.
I'm caught you.
Easy, boy.
Take the horns too.
What happened to your buddy?
You want to go get something to eat.
Oh, he went to go get something to eat.
Stow that on your horse and mount up. I want to go check something out.
Okay, let's go. Where are we going?
I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here.
Got some Osiris. Customer service.
No. Look. Bison. Shot and left for dead, it looks like.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know. But I see tracks heading in this direction. I said we follow him.
Alright. Lead the way.
Bunch of white men fucking shooting bison.
Come on. Shot and left for dead again. But this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look.
Still be in the area. Let's get up higher. See if we spot anything. This way. We should have a good view from up here. Okay. You see anything? Arthur, look. Smoke to the north. Could be another camp.
Let's go check it out.
Killing for fun?
You think we can top?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to.
Exactly. I agree with that 100%. I don't kill for fun. I kill because I have to.
Look, more dead bison. It has to be them. Come on.
Wait up.
Man, they've killed hundreds of bisons.
Did you fools shoot those bison?
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard, whatever the fuck you are.
Did you shoot them?
Yes, we did. We shot them bison, we'll shoot you too if you don't get.
What business is it of yours? What? Wait.
It's that business of mine!
Good God, you're crazy! Look, I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me.
Stand back, Charles.
What the hell are you doing?
Why are you killing those bison and leaving them to rot?
I don't know what you're talking about.
God damn it, tell us or you're dead.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could and make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
Please, don't kill me. I'm begging you.
I'm gonna let you go, you little bitch. But I swear to God, if I ever see you again, I'll fucking kill you. My buddy over there, my Indian buddy over there wants me to fucking kill you, but I don't do that. You're lucky. So I'm letting you go, motherfucker. Go tell the rest. Oh shit, he's pissed.
I'm gonna see if there's anything.
Yeah, it's both.
Catch up with you later.
Yeah, it's both. I told you that they're there. It's got a big story mode to it, and it's got an online version too.
Customers are the happiest and wireless. If there is anything we can do to make you happy or improve our put you on the floor.
Just remember, I gave you an option to leave, but you didn't.
I'm robbing you.
No, I'm robbing you. Give me all your fucking money, or you're gonna be dead. He fucking pulled a gun. I mean, it didn't really work for him, but, yeah.
Stupid fool. Should've just
real fucking stupid.